In life, to crush your enemies, see them driven before you, and to hear the lamentation of their women.
That is good.